This is my 16V 10VA transformer, and in this video I'll show you how to install a bigger 30VA transformer instead. Step 1. Turn off your circuit breaker. Next, take a screwdriver and remove the wires. Pull them out of the way. Step 3. We're going to take off these two screws right here. Pull it out like this. Pull out the wires out. Remove the wire nuts to disconnect the wires. Here's my new transformer that I got. So let's open that up and see what it looks like inside. So it looks pretty much the same, except you see it's a lot bigger. Thankfully, we can still mount it the same way. It's got the two spots. So very, very simple. Match the same colors as on your existing one. So now what we do is we got to take this off, unscrew this, pull this out, unscrew that, pull it back in. So you can use some channel locks or pliers or screwdriver or whatever. And basically just grab this and try to turn it. Once you get it started, you can remove it by hand. Just pull it out, pull this one out. So here's your plate. This one, same thing, remove the nut, thread the wires through like this, put the nut back on, tighten the nut by hand, make sure it's, you know, nice and leveled. Try to keep it straight and tighten this also. It doesn't have to be super tight, just enough to where it's not gonna go anywhere, like that. Now we're gonna wire it up and mount it to the wall. So green goes to ground, white goes to white, and black goes to black. So pretty straightforward. Then tuck them all back in there, so you got plenty of room, and line the screws back up. I like to get them started with a screwdriver first, just so that I know I'm in the hole.
I'm in the hole!
Then use a drill to tighten it up. Then wire the little low voltage wires back up. Next, turn the circuit breaker back on. And the moment of truth. So this is my chime box. As you can see, I have the chime kit plugged in from my video doorbell. So now I'm gonna test it out. Works great. Check out this next video to learn how to wire a doorbell.